pick up 5,000 pounds.
Yeah.
Bring this rear tow board up. About 12 inches now. Close. I'm going to go ahead and take the slice off of this. It's still wet.
Thank you.
we got here?
What do you think?
Well, it's got a little character right there. Kind of insect hole. Couple of knots. All in all, nice looking piece of oak.
Didn't know if it's white or red.
Yeah, it's red oak. Red oak. You saw the leaves off this one. Much like the other one, I think this one had the real pointier leaves. So, indicating it was red oak. The other one, I think it's white oak. So, cool. Let's flip it over. And up on the side, 90 degrees. We're going down into this thing and we're still finding insect damage. There's some kind of stuff here. I could be turning into something, but if you had to, you could cut this out right from here over and you got a nice piece that looks like almost quartz on up there. interesting coloration. Look at that.
Yeah.
Want some kind of fungus or what? Anyway, let's see.
So you're going to keep on cutting down this
yeah.
way or you're going to turn it?
No, I'm going to flip it, I think. And I think I'm going to take these this is some pretty nice boards. I've got 16-inch board out of this. That's pretty wide. Take two of these together. Got yourself a 32-inch wide tabletop. This one looks like starting to get into some really weird stuff down here. More of it. Really kind of punky going on right there. So we're starting to get into the unstable wood right here. See that? That's the pith right there.
Mm-hmm.
And that last board might have had some of that in it too. So I didn't do a good job at kind of cleaning that up. But again, you can come back and probably from here and cut that out. You can easily get a 6-inch board out of that. Probably on both sides, right? And end up with a couple of pieces of decent looking wood. So that's not too shabby. Alright, so what I wanted to do is kind of maybe flip it over, see where we were, and try to finish this up. blow it off. You gotta wait a little while to cover it because it's still hot. So, get it blown off, and then we'll take what I want to do is camera.